Hey guys, welcome back to Daddy Jeep Garage. We're here at the Great Lakes Jeep Jam in Wattsburg, Pennsylvania at the Erie County Fairgrounds. New event, first year doing it up here. They're going to do it last year, but COVID shut them down, of course. But we're looking forward to a good time. Originally, the parade was going to run down to the bayfront and have an after party down there, but due to the weather, the uncertainty of it, obviously right now the weather looks fantastic, which it was, but they ended up deciding to change the parade route. Actually, it's going to run by Chuck Zerbe's house. Chuck is a member of the Erie Jeep people who was having some health problems, couldn't make the event, so they're going to go ahead and run the parade by his house, come back to the fairgrounds, and have a live band in one of the buildings there.
Oh,
event at the Peak and Peak Ski Resort. The resort actually asked the festival to cancel this event, but a bunch of us showed up anyway, and they went ahead and let us go up on the hill. Not the original event, nothing scored, nothing for competition. It was just for fun, but this is Daddy Jeep making it up the climb. Out of the groove there, that was his problem. I think he's given up. Run from a two-door there. I think it's our first two-door up the hill.
Sound. still trying. Needs to learn where that skinny pedal's at.
So this is the show and shine portion of all these Jeeps sitting out here in the wonderful rain we have. A little loose here. Don't know if everybody belongs here. There's no windows tags to say you're in show and shine. I know I don't belong here, but we're here anyway. So we're just going to walk the lines and show you guys some Jeeps. Crazy custom airbrushing here. This thing's nice. Probably just gonna speed this whole thing up too. Collection of ducks.
going?
Good, and you?
Pretty good.
All right, there you have it. Anybody counting all those Jeeps? There's a bunch of them. But again, these are the show and shines or just people that parked here, but bunch of cool Jeeps. This brings us to the end of our episode 2 from the Great Lakes Jeep Jam. This video was a lot of fun. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Go ahead and hit that like button. Subscribe to my channel. Next video we're going to bring out is from the Intermediate Trail Ride. Probably have a couple videos from that because I had a lot of great footage there. So come back and watch that one too.